Make sure to bring a couple of your.
I'll be able to fly across the fucking
No,
thing
no!
in 7 minutes. Oh shit.
My pickaxe.
That's what you're worried about the most is your pickaxe, not the enchanted diamond gear.
You have my baby.
That was really just sad. Just, no, no, my pickaxe.
I'm like genuinely annoyed.
Oh my god.
No, I'm over here trying to be nice and like bridge my way over for you and with you, and you're just like,
I'm gonna go make some fireworks.
Pickaxe. My pickaxe! It was an Unbreak 3!
Oh no!
No, not an Unbreak 3, no!
Damn, Joshua, you had to. How did you fall?
Now, if you could make another one and name it Excelsior, I'd be happy.
The fact that you're caring this much about the pickaxe, not the fact that I fell off and died.
Well, I do care.
Concerning.
That's why I'm upset that you fell off and died and you took my pickaxe with you.
That's why the first words you said were, no, my
pickaxe. My
pickaxe!
The way she delayed it.
Instead of, no,
just
baby,
somber.
No.
No,
you just
my
said,
pickaxe.
No, my pickaxe.
So comedic.
I mean, I was upset that she died, too.
No, my pickaxe.
No, 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 no. It was pause. Thank you.
No,
no,
no, the thing is, she didn't even have much emotion when she said it. It was just, no, my pickaxe.
I could hear
it
the
was
pain.
Just like the most uncaring.